What do you see out there, Kyle? Hey? What do you see? I don't know. Let's take a look here. Christmas on the island. We got some heavy winds and some rain. We're going to venture out today and see what the island has in store for us. What do you think, Kyle? Yeah, let's go. It's the ocean, Kyle. Yeah. Okay.
Hi, here I come.
A lot slower than I used to be.
Got some carrots?
Can I have your shoe there? Can I have your shoe there? Please? Shoe there. I need your shoe there. Yeah.
That's a good boy.
Thank you. There you go. Oh. See something else you wanted? Why not? Whoa!
Oh, frick, it's not.
It's got that on video, that's awesome.
Would you try some peaches first or something?
Oh, okay, sorry. You want peaches? Want this? Want to do that? Yeah? Come here, grab one. Okay.
You want some peaches instead? It's okay. We got it.
Oh.
Oh, Dad. Jeez. So.
See your BC Chrysler Jeep Dodge Ram dealer.
I guess he likes
details.
The music loud.
Looks like you've been busy. What's
Kyle's driving us.
Well, Glenda, I've just been picking up some Splenda.
Now, turn the volume up there.
Where are we going, Kyle? Oh. We're at the lagoon, Esquimalt Lagoon. And the waves. Oops, should he be pressing those buttons?
Should be okay. No problem.
What?
You want one of these? You're welcome.
Aw, that's nice, babes. Sitting here having some snacks and enjoying nature. Good Christmas.
Yeah.
I just wish we had our family close by.
Yeah.
But
next year.
It's all good. Hi.
Hi.
Want something to drink, Kyle? Put your drink there. One for you, one for me, one for Daddy.
Thank you.
Can we share? Yay! Well, you already started yours and finished them all. Control panel, Kyle. So, the radio, loud, quiet, loud, quiet, loud, quiet.
You want some more chips?
He's interested in the chips. Loud,
purposely unfocused,
quiet. Loud. Oh, you like the loud, yeah. Rock on. Woo. Loud.
Where are you? What are you waiting for?
Quiet. I'll leave it like that.
Okay. Little fishy. We're into the goldfish.
Little fishy. Little fishy. Loud. Loud.
So Christmas was a hit. Kyle loves Elmo. We ran our battery dead at the beach, but there was a truck beside us that jumped us and got us going again, and ended the night off at the Stewart's for Christmas dinner. All in all, it was pretty good. Just remember, if you're ever going to park at the ocean, make sure you unplug the DVD player, don't run the heat, and the wipers, and the music, all at once. Peace. Merry Christmas.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!